Hi, I'm Joe Cortez for 12 News Now. We're following a story out of Fall River. The Atlanta's charter school has fired a teacher claiming they have found evidence of inappropriate messages sent between a staff member and a high school student. Right now, we're gathering information from parents as well as the Fall River Police Department. They have confirmed there is an open investigation. We'll have more details at 4 o'clock on WPRI.